By the time I got outside, about 7, it was a big fire.
We arrived in about 5 minutes. And there was fire coming through the roof at that time.
A breaking and entering call is what made Winston-Salem officers rush to Salem Gardens Apartments. The call surrounds apartment D, which went up in flames. The same place where police say a series of phone calls happened between a girlfriend who lived there and her boyfriend. Kiwana lives right next door. She says her smoke alarms didn't pick up the smoke that filled the air. What woke her up was a brave officer going door to door.
If it wasn't for them or the officer that knocked on my door, man, my son would have been in there dead yesterday.
They barely escaped with the clothes on their backs.
I'm just gonna have to start over.
It's tragic.
Jennifer Keller lives in the same complex and witnessed the aftermath. Now, she and Brenda Black are working together to help the affected families.
That's the worst fear of a house fire, you know, losing everything you have.
So far, they've collected trunkloads of items. Most of it will help the affected kids who attend Hall Woodward Elementary School.
Mostly clothes, but, you know, that's just the beginning.
As of right now, their biggest needs are book bags, shoes, and personal hygiene items.
It's heartbreaking because I was once a fire victim.
And now it's only right to return the help that was once given in their time of need.
It's something that I need to do. It's in my heart.